This is Jordan Tao with JT News. Make sure you smash that like button, smash that subscribe, and well, just another little snippet of yesterday. Brian Steele, who's Young Thug's lawyer, gets into an argument with the judge because he feels like the judge is trying to make him look unprofessional because the judge kept saying, "You're unprepared, Mr. Steele." But he doesn't treat the prosecutors like that, you know, and they make the same... You know, they stretch things out just like that. You know, it's just crazy. The bias that's going on in this courtroom. And it's pretty obvious that the prosecution doesn't have a case.
In regards to what, sir?
Your comments.
Oh. To protect the integrity of this courtroom and the court. Now you say in front of the jury how unprepared I am. I am not unprepared for anything.
Listen from you whether or not we could just go ahead and just hear it. So you can imagine my frustration because all these little delays just elongate out the whole our presentation in front of the jury. That's for your benefit, not for mine, Your Honor. So that's why I've told you all at various times during this particular case. It's not because I want to embarrass you, Mr. Steele. It's just that...
Nah, he wants to embarrass him. This guy does look like Philip Banks from The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Oh, man. So, little Scrappy's mom, Mama D. You know, she plays her part on Love & Hip Hop. I'll give her that. Because they want entertainment, right? So she did a whole diss track towards Bambi, which is Scrappy's ex-wife now, and baby mom, obviously. Bro, it's just like, I can't believe she's in her 60s and just act like a kid. But it is what it is. You know, she's doing what she got to do. You gotta act like this on these shows. Otherwise, they don't give you any airtime. Dr. Dre reveals Eminem's working on an album. I mean, I don't really care. I'm going to be honest with you. But, you know, his fans will. He says it will be coming out this year. I've got songs on it. It's fire. But he said he was going to listen to it for the first time in its entirety the next day. So we don't know if it's really crazy or not. OJ the Juice Man and Sugihana play Kappa Chicken for Bobby Altoff. I'm glad he's out of jail. All right, so here we got another person. Everyone wants to be a musician. Christina Mackey she previews a Rick Ross breakup track, and fans are surprised by her voice. Now you guys have her thinking she could be a singer. Hey, come on, man.
Do you guys want me to play? I'm gonna play it. I don't need your permission. Hold on. Let me turn on a different light.
So nobody knew who she was until Rick Ross started dating her. Yeah. Anyways, who cares? Christina Mackey says she has a new song detailing her and Rick Ross breakup. Stop. All right. So then we got Benzino, his obsession with Eminem. He goes to Detroit and he's shooting a diss song for Rap Elvis. Or is that the name of the song? And he's at his restaurant, Mom's Spaghetti, which I heard is trash. But he puts out the Mom Spaghetti sign. He does a lot. So anyways, that'll be on the way. And what's funny is, did he really put those little the little things under his eyes that football players do? You got to be kidding me, bro. Yo, Benzino is a clown, bro. I'm sorry. Nicki Minaj. They so lucky I can't sing either. Chow, I would take that mic and really show something. Okay. Yeah, I guess she handed the mic to a fan and then she started singing. It wasn't It wasn't all that. So people were anticipating the worst song of the year, Trippie Redd and MGK, Sad Boy genre collab album, March 9th, 29th. That's going to be trash. Needle Drop put a... That's, you know, it's like he's scared of what this album's going to sound like. Anyways, man, this is Jordan Tao with JT News. I'll check you guys in the next one. Peace.